Hey guys, this is Mai Justice, the publisher, editor, choreographer of Triple Magazine. I hope you enjoy every second of it for the rest of your life. What are we getting out of
this event? Is for Triple Magazine's launch party. Triple Magazine is a dance and fashion magazine.
Amazing.
And of course, I'm waiting to get called back to do some more shots for Triple.
Well, definitely.
For the next issue.
And that must be a big thing for you, right?
Of course.
Yeah.
It is one of a kind magazine. We don't have anything like it at all here.
Really?
So not even worldwide.
I support Triple Magazine with all my love, and I love all the owners and the community.
So what sets Triple Magazine aside from everybody else?
The editorial pieces, they use real dancers, real movements. You also get one-on-one training in the magazine.
Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Jay. I am co-founder of Creative Shark Productions, and we're partnering in tonight's Triple Magazine.
How to break dance, how to do a pirouette, or how to, you know, all these other dance terminology that I don't even know myself.
All right, so we're all here for the Triple Magazine, right?
Yeah.
What do you guys have going on at Triple Magazine?
Well, Triple Magazine just did an article on Jungle.
So what can we expect tonight at the magazine launch
party? Tonight we can expect designers showcasing a few of their pieces.
Dance Phone One is, I would say that we are the leader. We start new trends.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So we can expect a full night, just full of everything.
Everything,
dance, music,
dancing,
fashion,
fun, great food, great drinks. You're gonna have wonderful, wonderful time here.
So just about anything you can think of, we will do. Okay. Everything from major production to creating a new style of class.
Yeah.
Thank God I'm on the cover of Triple Magazine, my first ever magazine issue spread. Everything thanks to Mai Justice for standing up on that side to write everything.
We're just having an awesome time. My friend, my brother, choreographer Sean Bankhead, he actually graces the cover of this issue, and we're having a launch for it. Well, they're having a launch for it, and I'm just attending.
How about this handsome, strapping guy right here? He's your spokesman, right?
Yes, this is Barney McClinton. He is one of the official spokesmen for Creative Productions.
Awesome.
And entertainment, just everything is gonna be fun.
Wonderful. Well, I guess we gotta get to this. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. A feeling.